Hey guys, it's CG5 here, and I just want to say thank you so much for 2,000 subscribers. I can't thank you enough for what you guys have contributed for this channel, because I've been working so hard. My butt has been burnt off to get all I could do onto this channel, and you guys made that happen. I mean, I probably never would have released so much music at one time, probably, because sometimes I uploaded music for like 3 times a week, and that's hard now. But I mean, I still upload often, and I would have never uploaded as often as I do without your support. With your suggestions, I'm able to have great new ideas, great new songs to do. In fact, there is lots more to come, especially with TV show remixes. I know a lot of you guys want that, with Steven Universe, Phineas and Ferb, and just recently Gravity Falls, the new remix went up for that. And so I hope you like that one if you ever listen to it. I want to make a big announcement. This Friday, alright, put this on your calendar. This Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time, so look up your time zone if you don't exactly know what time it is going to be in your zone. We will be having a live stream Q&A, and we is going to be me and my magic friend Nenorama. Nenorama is a friend that has helped with a couple of my songs, and he's done some pretty great magic. I've also made a lot of other videos with him, as well as my friend the Great Dalbando. He was actually his friend before, and he's my friend now. Still his friend, obviously, but the Great Dalbando has sadly moved to Utah. And so I'm stuck here in Arizona with Nenorama. The kind of things we're going to be doing is a Q&A, obviously, and we need your suggestions on what kind of challenges we're going to do, because we're going to be doing like some challenges in between and stuff. And I know I was going to be doing a Q&A for my 1,000 subscribers, and I didn't. That's because I wanted to save it for this stream. So please leave your suggestions for challenges, such as the Chubby Bunny Challenge, the Egg Roulette Challenge, I don't even know what that is yet. But suggest anything, except for hot sauce challenges, I don't like those. Some big updates for you. You, that's right. I'm going to be making an original album. I actually am, not just going to be, I am making one. And I just finished my first single. I might be releasing that pretty soon. I'm thinking when I hit 2,500, I will get the process going. And I am working on the album through Blood, Sweat, and Tears next to my remixes, and so it's probably going to take a while. I don't know how long yet, but if you like my music, I'm pretty sure you're going to be loving this original album, because I do everything I can to make these songs as original as my remixes are. I mean, the first song I've made so far is, it's beautiful, and I'm not bragging, but I mean, if I have to, I would say this is a beautiful song. Here's a preview of it. There you go. That's it. That's what you get. And if any of you are wondering where the Pokemon Nuzlocke went, that went on CG5 Trash, which is my second channel. Go subscribe to that one if you ever want to see me doing stupid stuff like gaming and challenges. I'm not going to post on there often, but I would really love it if there was some support on that channel as well. There's already 171 subscribers as of this video, so that's pretty cool. But if you ever want to stay updated on things that I do stupidly, then go check out that trash channel where I put all my garbage. Also, please make sure to follow me on Twitter and SoundCloud and Instagram, where I post often. I'm trying to post often at least, and I have like 50 followers on Twitter right now, and I don't like that. Please go follow me right now. And anyways, that is pretty much it. That's all I gotta say. I'm really overjoyed by all the support I've gotten and all the support you have provided. Please, go share my stuff with your friends, and we might be able to get to 3,000 before you know it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later.